A former Millstone Power Station contractor wants the Nuclear Regulatory Commission to step up and protect other whistleblowers at the Waterford plant. Stephen Lavoie says he was fired after reporting a co-worker for abusing drugs several years ago. The Day of New London is reporting the NRC has promised it will investigate the incident. And Millstone says it also will look into the situation and that it does test workers for drug and alcohol use.